initially going into being an amputee, I thought technology was more advanced than it is. And so when I heard about a nerve-driven system to operate robotics, I wanted in.
The research we're doing at the University of Minnesota is focused on the development of a miniaturized device. With that device, we would be able to sense signals within the nervous system. And in this specific setting, by analyzing the signals within the patient's nerves, we would be able to understand what he wants to do.
We are well along the way toward allowing upper limb amputees at least and other people in the future to have totally natural and intuitive control of their prosthetic devices.
They have sensors, teeny tiny sensors, that they place into and around certain nerves in my arm. And so they run into wires up my arm and then out of my bicep so that they can be accessed. So basically I can plug into a computer.
We are effectively reading his mind. When he has the thought that I want to move my index finger or I want to grasp this water bottle, all he has to do is think.
From my understanding, people have had this idea that this couldn't be done, right? The team of people here have been in different places over the years, but over the last 10 years, they basically came together and said, we can.
There will be a large amount of diseases which previously cannot be treated will be treated, and we're working very hard to push the boundary of this science and technology and to help as many patients as we possibly can.